Hi there, welcome back to Lightbulb World TV. This video is all about LED GU10 bulbs and how to select the right bulbs for you from our page on lightbulbworld.co.uk. When it comes to LED GU10 bulbs, you most definitely get what you pay for. Cheap bulbs are a false economy. We have carefully selected the best light bulbs from the most respected brands across a range of price points to suit all budgets and applications. Let's take a look through the bulbs we offer, looking at their benefits as we go. A great quality brand for those on a budget, with a very comprehensive range, available in all colour temperatures and wattages, with dimmable and non-dimmable functionality. These BG Luceco lamps are a brilliant entry-level bulb into the world of LED. These 5-watt dimmable LED GU10 bulbs have been chosen because of their superb quality dimming at such a low price. Available in warm and cool white, a great all-round bulb for the budget conscious. A name that has been around for a long, long time in the world of lighting, these Osram 5 and 5.5 watt GU10s are brilliant quality bulbs that are sure to provide excellent service. Warm and cool white versions and full dimming capability available. We sell these bulbs because they are top quality and dependable. These Sylvania RefLED bulbs were selected because of their pure form design makes them exactly the same size as halogen GU10s, so they are sure to fit in any light fitting, and its multifaceted diffuser means they give the same effect as halogen when illuminated. Bell's range of LED GU10 lamps are at the top end of the premium market, and are a one-stop shop for superb quality light bulbs whether you're on a budget or want the very best around. Available in all colour temperatures and functionality, with high lumen outputs and life expectancy, these Bell Pro and Eco LED GU10 bulbs have been designed to be the best there is. So there you are. We do hope this has made buying LED GU10s a simpler process. Thanks so much for watching. See you again next time on Lightbulb World TV.